NKG. Today in maths we will learn word problems. Come to page number 16, children, and let's start it. Here one has been done for you. Let us understand with another example. There are 32 cows and 25 buffaloes on a dairy farm. You can see the picture. How many animals are there in all? Now what you have to do? You have to do the addition of the number 32 plus 25. Now how you will do it? Let us see. First write the number 5, 2 in 1's column, then 2, 3 in 10's column. Let us add it. 5 plus 2, it will make 7. Now 2 plus 3, it will make 5. So answer will be 57. In this way, you will complete the word problem addition. Thank you.